Hey guys, my name is Mike and welcome back to another Roblox video. Since I got all of the game passes in Pacifico 2, I can finally do a all cars in the game review. So yeah, I'm not gonna include the complimentary vehicles, but you have Urban Sector member exclusive vehicles. So this is if you join the group. So this is the first car that you get, and the second one that you get from the group. And you also have one without the roof. Then you also got this car. I don't really know what this is supposed to be. It's very blocky. But you also get this. You also get a Corvette. So yeah, these are some pretty neat cars that you can get for free. So you also get this car. And you can also get this Subaru. Very cool. All for free. You also get this Mazda. I don't really know what type of Mazda it is, but I think it's a Mazda. You also get a Kia. And then you get a Tesla with the roof and without the roof. So yeah, all of these cars are for free. Just join the Urban Sector Roblox group. Then you also get this blocky car. I don't really know what it is, but I assume it's a camping car or something. But it looks cool, I guess. Okay, so I thought the previous car was blocky, but this is literally a block. And the last car that you get from just joining the group is this car. You get this bike. Looks very cool. The second bike that you get, this super fast bike, it goes like 200 miles an hour. I always use this. And if you hold T with it, you can do a wheelie. So that's pretty cool also. The next bike, but there's two versions of this. You have one with fuel and one with an electric one. And this is the electric one. And this is the one that uses fuel. It looks, I think it's pretty much the same, but it's just electric and the other one isn't. And the fifth bike that you get is kind of like the first one, but it's a bit longer or something. I don't know, but they do not go fast, I can assure you that. And the second last bike, there's also two versions of this, just a regular version and you have a supermoto version. So these are dirt bikes. I think this is the regular version, and my supermoto version is painted in red. The supermoto is just giving more horsepower and more speed. And this is the last bike that you get from the biker bundle. I think you can fit two people in this. This also goes pretty fast. And a lot of you guys have been asking how to get this car. Well, you buy the Pacifico 1 Supercar Game Pass from the official Pacifico 1 game. I will put a link in the description to this car game pass. And next on our list is the hypercars. Yes, so this is my favorite car pack of all times, because these cars go up to 306 miles an hour. This wasn't very fast, but they changed the speed to like 300 miles an hour. So this is the first car that you get from the Hypercar Game Pass. And this is the second one that you get. The third car that you get from the Hypercar Game Pass is also a Ferrari. And the fourth car is this Lamborghini. And the next car is a Bugatti Chiron, I think. And this goes 304 miles an hour. It is pretty fast. There's also a second Bugatti in the game. And that will be this one. It is also a Chiron, but it's a different type of Chiron. I don't know the top speed of this, but I assume it's also above 250 something. And it looks amazing. And the last two cars of the Hypercar Game Pass are Koenigseggs. I don't know if I pronounced that right. Goes 306 miles an hour. That makes it the fastest car in the entire game. And this is the second one. It has a huge spoiler. So yeah, this was the Hypercar Game Pass. We're speedrunning through this, man. Then we got a Super Series 1. You get an Audi. It looks very nice. A Lamborghini Gallardo Spider. And there's also one with a roof, of course. So I believe this is the BMW i8. You also get this very nice electric car. And then we got four Nissans. The second Nissan is carbon wide body. Oh, I like the spoiler also. The third one is a regular white body, it's not carbon white body, and it still has a nice spoiler. And the fourth Nissan is a white body with no spoiler. Then we have a lot of 4 GTs. Here's a second 4 GT, it has a nice spoiler at the back. This one has stripes and a spoiler, also very nice. The fourth one also has white stripes instead of black ones. You can, it's hard to see because the car is like gray, and it has no spoiler actually. We also got one with black stripes and no spoiler, a regular one with no body modifications, and the last car of Super Series 1 is this one. Super Series 2, you start with a Lamborghini Huracan, the second one is an Acura, the third one is a McLaren. We also got two Tesla Roadsters, one with a roof and one way out of the roof, of course. And then we got four Aventadors. This is I think a wide body with a spoiler. The second one is a carbon wide body with a spoiler, a regular Aventador with no body modifications, and a normal wide body with no spoiler. We also got a lot of track cars, race cars, whatever you want to call them. You got the same one in a different decal. You also got the street legal version. And the fourth one is also street legal, but it has no spoiler. And then we got another type of track race car thing. And of course, this also has a street legal version. And the last one of Super Series 2 is this one with another decal. And the first one that you get is a Tesla. The second one is a pickup truck. You also get this Audi and this cool BMW. Another pickup truck with higher suspension, I think. And another pickup truck. You also get this Tesla. You get four of these different Audis. Convertible. Probably one with the roof. And a second version with the roof and without the roof. And you also get the Tesla Cybertruck. They added this recently. These are mostly drift cars and classic cars. And the second one that you get is, I can't tell if it's a demon or a Hellcat, but it's one of the two, I think. The third one you get is a very nice car, and the fourth car is a Mustang. But the fifth one is also a drift car. This is the same one that we reviewed earlier, but it's wide body. The sixth car, it is also a Dodge, and then we got like a bunch of track cars again. There's actually five of these cars with different decals. I'm not gonna show all of them. And next up we got, a Dodge Charger from the 70s, I think. And the second Dodge Charger is the one just like in Fast and Furious. And the last one is also a Dodge Charger. We got a Range Rover. And you also got a off-road version, because there's also a Rolls Royce in here. The fourth car that you get is a Mercedes. You also get a Lamborghini Urus, the same Rolls Royce but without the roof. Cadillac Escalade. And they also recently added this Bentley, and this is the second Bentley that they added inside of the Game Pass. I think the difference is it is a sport version, so I believe it goes faster. This is Honda. The second car that you get is a Volkswagen Golf. You get this Fiat, this very nice Audi, another Fiat but without the roof. You also get a Mini Cooper and another one. You also get this Ford Focus and a second one. And the third one is this rally car with a lot of sponsors and just a regular one, but it's wide body. So you get a Nissan Skyline. You also get this car without the roof and with the roof. It's like three more Skylines, but with like different decals and stuff. And a Toyota Supra. And this car, I don't know what car this is, but you also get three of these Subarus and two more Supras. Just a random car. This driftable BMW with decals. And you also have one without decals. And then we got this Paul Walker Supra. The same one, but without any decals. And one with a normal spoiler. Another BMW, this Slingshot, two more Teslas, this one, and this one. After Teslas, we got these off-road monsters. The second one is definitely off-road. And three more Porsches. Same one, but without a spoiler. And a Porsche Taycan. This Ferrari. And the same one with a wide body kit and an insane exhaust system. We also got this Lamborghini. Is it a Countach? And the same one with a bunch of body kits. And of course, an insane exhaust system. And a regular one with no spoiler. And a normal exhaust system. We got this cool old Porsche. And the same one with a bunch of body kits and spoiler. And then we got three of these Shelby Cobras. I will just show you one. Very, very nice. You also get two of these Volkswagen vans. Oh yeah, the second one is a sport tune, so it must be a bit faster, I guess. And the last three cars of the Super Series 7 Game Pass is this car with different decals on it. And this one also has a different decal. This looks awesome, whoa. And then finally, the last Game Pass. It's just so funny. You can drive in this hot dog. You can also drive this huge chicken. A Dodge car. Also this scooter title thing that goes insanely fast for some reason. Look at me go, man.
Yeehaw.
It goes 76 miles an hour to be exact. And the last three cars of this Game Pass is a banana peel with just different styles. Second one has a pretty funny face and a bunch of colors. And the third one is a public call box or something.